It was fucking stupid.
Target acquired. I'll try and keep them in your sights.
Cool, pick these fucking pipe rifles up. Where did that big fucker go down? Pipe rifle. Check them all there for copper. Dealer. Twenty-five, 2 years. Locked. What are you talking about? Okay. Bitch. Man, I've got plenty more. What are you doing, Nick?
Hey. See if he had anything worth taking.
Supposed to be doing that. Is in there then?
Yeah, it's cured it.
Sure made a mess of this place.
Secure to me. What about fucking lift? Seriously. Shooting's fucking terrible.
Say it, but they're probably safer in our hands than out there in the wild.
Whoa.
Colin, look at this place. I hate these mutants as much as I do.
Why do you hate super mutants so much?
They're responsible for the death of a close friend, a Brotherhood knight named Cutler. So when you ask if I hate, I say hate's too gentle a word. These monstrosities are just another example of man blindly taking a step forward and wind up stumbling two steps back. I've been fighting for years, trying to put a stop to this madness. And just when I thought we were getting the upper hand, along come the synths. I've seen what these super mutants.
Hello.
Can you imagine what the
synths
would do if they ever got the upper hand? It would be
A little bit.
Maybe the end of everything we behold.
Nope.
Look, I don't mean to.
No.
I just want
to. They're not on the Black Friday deals. Not on the Black Friday deals.
Makes sense.
Anyway, that's enough of that. What's important here is that you got the job done and secured these warrants.
Right.
You should head back up to the Pridwin.
Okay.
I'm sure he'll want to debrief you as soon as possible. Dismissed.
Right. Right. Adam. Okay. Right. Harlem. Right. Wait. This is dickhead wants gonna to fucking Bridwin.
There's a lot of science magazine.
$35 for a fucking $35 science magazine. Must have been a special issue. Come with plasma rifle.
Outstanding work at Fort Strong, soldier.
It was an honor fighting for the Brotherhood.
I'm glad you feel that way, because our mission here has only just begun. In order to bring the Institute to its knees, we need to use every weapon at our disposal. I try to supply my soldiers with the best. That's why I'm giving you these. Signal grenades can call a vertibird to your location when you need aerial transport. Simply throw one to the ground, and the vertibird will hone in on the unique electromagnetic smoke it emits. Once you're aboard, use the map on your pit boy to interface with the pilot's navigation system, so he'll be able to take you wherever you need.
Thank you, Elder. I'll make good use of them.
I expect that you will. Now, I'm sure you're aware that Fort Strong was simply the first step towards the liberation of the Commonwealth. An even greater task lies ahead. By now, I'm sure you deduce that our arrival in the Commonwealth wasn't coincidental. We're here because of a unique energy reading recorded by Paladin Dance's recon team, according to our scribes. The reading indicated a level of technology that only the Institute could achieve. The moment this information came to light, our mission became clear. The Institute, and everyone responsible for the creation of the Synths, must be eliminated at all costs. To accomplish this goal, we need to locate the Institute's headquarters. I've had our scribes meticulously searching the Commonwealth. They've come up empty-handed.
Where do I start?
I want you to get out there and become our eyes and ears on the ground. You seem to have a vested interest in locating the Institute before we met, so I'm confident you'll travel in the right circles. If you discover a way in, I need you to report it to me immediately. Any questions, Knight?
Any suggestions where I should look next?
All I can suggest is that you keep your eyes and ears open, Knight. We have every available scribe working on a way into the Institute. It's only a matter of time before a method presents itself.